Chester, West Virginia is home to the world's largest teapot. It was established in 1907. It's on the corner of Route 30, Route 2, and the Ohio River. As a matter of fact, Chester, West Virginia is the northernmost town in the southeastern region of the United States.